To deliver a vehicle through the main app, there are two options. One is you can select the delivery button on the home screen and enter the ticket number and deliver the vehicle. The other way is through the request monitor. You can double-click the request and select the thumbs up icon to deliver the vehicle. When do so, you will get a notification that prompts to confirm you want to deliver the ticket. Once you've done that, the vehicle will disappear from the request monitor and it is now delivered.